orchestra starts, I'd like to say a little bit about this piece and how it came to be where it is today. These students are playing without conductor on this piece, this two-part piece, Psalm and Fugue. And this only came about 2 weeks ago when they were playing it very well, but in need of some improvement when it came to moving and following and watching and leading together. And so just 2 weeks ago, I said, you guys are on your own. You're working on this on your own. This is a 60-piece orchestra up here, and it's a 60-person group project. When I put it in those terms, they all kind of shuddered because they're all very diligent, high-level students, and they said, a 60-person group project? You mean I can't just do all the work? So they've been doing a remarkable job with this. It requires trust. It requires nonverbal communication, a lot of body language, eye contact, and really they're speaking through their instruments. We have Mr. John Fitchuk here to work with the groups, and he reminded us that from a health perspective and a musical perspective, if you have no pulse, that's a problem. If you have an irregular pulse, that's also a problem. So we've really been working on that, and that's been such a great time for us to bond as a group across all 60 people, but for all of them to step into a role of leadership. When we worked in the auditorium just yesterday, being in a new place in an unfamiliar environment for many of these students, there was a little echo effect in the violas. So we worked on that. We worked on listening to each other, and they've improved so much. Even today, it was so much better. So this is chamber orchestra, and they're playing this Hovhannes piece without conductor.
Thank you.